Hi, this is Kevin Bacon again. Listen, if you're like me, you use a lot of MIG wire. And MIG wire has gotten to be real expensive, especially if you're buying these little 1 pound spools. So I find if I buy the big 5 pound spool, and then I just wind my own, I get it a lot cheaper. Now, this is a real simple operation here. I drilled a hole through the side of the smaller spool, clear up here at the top, and mounted a bolt through, pinched two nuts. Then I just take a piece of tape across the top of that nut so that the wire can't catch on the nut as I crank it around. And just crank it like you're cranking a fish line. I stick a rod through. And here we go. Now, I may not get a whole pound on here. I may not get this all the way full, but I guarantee you I got this pound a lot cheaper than if I had bought it 1 pound at a time. Not only that, I don't have to go to town to pick it up because I've already got it here on that big spool. So I buy a big spool of the 030 flux core and a big spool of the 035, and whenever I run out of one or the other on the spool, I just crank it up. And there you go. When I get to the end of the spool, I just take my nut off the crank, lay the crank aside for next time, and there you have it. Isn't that pretty? Kevin Bacon. Bye for now.